Morning class. Today is Tuesday and date is 2nd July 2020. Okay, today we discuss about the magnetic induction. Okay, what is magnetic induction? When a piece of iron or steel placed in near to a magnet, the magnet domains line up and it become magnetized. As I told you, when we for example, this is magnet and we place, this is a piece of iron or steel, when it become near to the magnet, so when they rub with each other, it become magnetized. So this is called induced magnetism. This diagram show the induced pole closest to the magnetic poles. Okay, similarly, the iron is pulled away from the magnet, it loses induction. Okay, similarly, when the iron is pulled away from the magnet, it loses magnetism. It is a simple thing. So this is why this is called the temporary magnet. However, the steel is used to keep us off the induced magnetism and becomes a permanent magnet, whereas the steel has much more power as compared to iron, so it has the property to become more so it is called permanent magnet. Similarly, hard and soft magnet materials. So iron is a soft magnet material because it loses its magnetism whenever the magnet is pulled away, and it has a temporary properties of magnet. Whenever the magnet is close to earth, iron has the magnetic property, but when it loses the magnetic field, its properties are finished. So it is a called soft magnet. Similarly, steel is a hard magnetic material. It is more difficult to magnetize than iron, but it does not lose its magnetism easily. So steel make good permanent magnets. So making a permanent magnet, how we make a permanent magnet? For example, we have a nail. Get some nail, or you can take a steel bar. So you have to take a steel bar or a piece of steel to magnetize by stroking it with a magnet. However, a better way to making a permanent magnet is to place a steel inside a coil of wire. When an electric flow in the coil, strong magnetic pole are induced in the steel. So you know, electromagnetism is a very strong force. How it's created? When we give the electricity to the steel or any iron bar or steel bar, it become more magnetized as compared to we bring magnet close to the steel. So this is the way you can make the permanent magnet. So student, you have to read page number 52 on your science book to understand its concepts. Thank you.